Om Namah Shivaya. Our next event will take place this Tuesday, October 6, 2020. Our aim with this event is to raise awareness on our character, planting seeds of love and kindness, paying attention to our inner dialogue, to the thoughts we entertain, and to how we treat and respect the people around us. To do so, we will spend the day in silence, practicing the yogic discipline of Mauna. In Hindu philosophy, Mauna, silence, refers to peace of mind, inner quietude, samadhi, and the absolute reality. We begin to properly understand silence by experiencing it through control of speech and actions. And as a result, we become more conscious and careful with the words we choose to speak. Every thought, every word, and every action are seeds cast into eternity. We will take the pledge to keep total silence for the whole day from 6 a.m. October 6 to 6 a.m. October 7. We invite you to join us on Facebook and Instagram Live for chanting of the Lalita Shaha Sharanamam and Mahishashura Mardini at 7:30 p.m. that evening. By registering for and attending this event, we pledge to donate books and school supplies to Community Center Tyndale Saint-Georges, an organization that serves children, youth, and adults by helping them develop their skills and knowledge. We look forward to seeing you there.